There's only one tip, really, you know, which seems to be the one that doesn't seem to be taught in schools, and people don't concentrate on these courses, you know, which is you've got to create what I call a top line. In other words, you've got to sell something. So everybody is on how you account, how you organize, how you structure your business model, all this kind of crap, but all of that is worth absolutely zilch if you can't make any sales, if whatever it is you're trying to do, you can't sell to the outside world. Can you sell not the idea, but the actual product that you've got, whether it's a film, whether it's a service, whether it's a new kind of hamburger, whether it's a new type of retail thing? You know, you've got to create sales. Now, if you don't have that, I think it's difficult to be in any kind of a business, including filmmaking. Because in filmmaking, if you want a tip for filmmaking, again, you've got to be able to sell. And it doesn't matter if you're a director, producer, or writer. You know, as a producer, I've got to sell my idea for a film to a writer. And not just any old writer, but to the writer who is the best person to do that job. And when I sell it to that writer, I'm going to be competing with lots of other producers also selling it to that writer, because it's a top writer. And then I've got to sell that script to a director. And if it's a good and established director, there's lots of other people trying to sell their ideas and scripts and so on to that director. And then that director takes on those two, and together we then need to sell that package to three lots of people. I call this the selling chain. We have got to sell it to crew, and not just any old crew, but the crew that we need to make a cool picture. We've got to sell it to the cast, and not just any old cast, but the cast we need to make a cool picture. And we've got to sell it to the financiers and distributors, because we can't make the film if we don't have any money. And if we had the money, there's no point making a film if the world doesn't get a chance to see it. So if you don't have that fundamental quality to be able to sell, in a way you're going to find it hard to be an entrepreneur, producer, and in a funny kind of way, a creative person. Because every creative person has got to sell the results, if you like, of their creativity to someone else, because you can't do these things alone. You know, so if you want to be in the alone business, you really got to write a novel or something. Sit there on a computer, finish it, send it in the mail. Even then, you'll probably have to go in and sell it. So, yeah, that's my basic tip.